Welcome to Morgan's Masterclass. In my client today, I'm going to be using matte paste. My client today has medium thickness hair and he likes to wear it in a swept back loose style. So I'm just going to use a fingertip size amount in this gent's hair today. And you really want to work it into your hands first. And then starting at the crown, just with your fingertips, just gradually work it into the hair. You can also use a texture comb to get the texture that you require.